Our computers know a track's success. They know which songs topped the charts for weeks. Oh, and my head for a car crash. And which scraped in at number 40. The machines then sift through our millions of data points. They're looking for those features that tend to be present in hits, but absent in flops.